Hello everyone, Demo Man here. I'm going to talk about the differences between a shield strapped to the arm and one held in the center. This is a response to Skallagrim's recent video, which is probably up a few days before I get this one edited and uploaded, but he said some things I quite significantly disagreed with. So, let's go over it. Now, first, this is an Argive grip. It's not in the middle, but it does the job fairly well. The strap shield that he had was just a glorified bracer. That's pretty much what he had. So, yeah, here's some pros and cons from what I figured from using them quite a bit. Now, the strap shield. This is easier to carry things, because the weight's distributed on the whole arm. But it's not easier on the shoulder. It's the same amount of weight on the shoulder. The difference is with the center grip, right here, you're going to feel it a lot more. Versus like this, where it's distributed along your arm. It's like with chainmail. You can hang it on your shoulders, and it gets really tiring. But when you put a belt over it and hang it from there, you tend to not notice it near as bad. It distributes the weight a bit better, although your legs are still feeling it about the same either way. Shoulders still feeling the shield the same about either way. But you can hold a heavier shield like this, because this doesn't have to brunt the whole weight. That's the thing about the weight. Now, bracing. This is more braced this way, but it pivots a lot this way. Pivots on the arm here. Now, you can somewhat limit this if you make this really, really tight, but that means other people can't really use the thing. Say somebody has a thinner arm, well, the tightness is gonna go away and is gonna be what you're ending up with. If somebody has a thicker arm, they can't get their hand in, so they can't use it. Bit of a problem. But with the center grip, this guy, Stoma Boss, pretty much anyone can just pick this up and go. No worries about that. And it'll be about the same no matter who's got it. Which is great, these are versatile. Just like with chainmail, you don't have to fit it to the individual. You just put it on them and, hey presto, it works. Unlike with plate armor, which has to be fitted and tailored and all that, chainmail, not so much. Just throw it on, call it a day. That's kind of what this is. Now, bracing on this thing is a little different. Sure, when you're holding it flat on, which I don't agree with, it does pivot a lot all over the place. If you hold it more like this, like I do, now, Skally held it like this with his weapon. Hey, this is handy. Like this. I see a bit of a problem here. But over that, I hold it more like this, which, again, my hand, as you can see, more towards my middle, which I'll come back to later. Like this, you see, it doesn't pivot this way hardly at all because it's strapped to the arm. It's the same as if it was, well, it's not strapped to the arm, it's up against the arm. It's the same as if it was strapped to the arm. Now, it doesn't pivot this way near as much, in line with the handle is more solid. The only way that it actually pivots much is this way, which he says, hey, push it this way and then you're open here. No, not really. I hold mine like this. My hand is near the middle. If it pivots here, I'm not really exposed. And the pivot's actually a good thing, because he said, hi, all your defense is over here. Well, I can still do that just as easily. But that's not the case. The main reason I want it to pivot over here is not just to block like this, because, you know, I can do that just by standing here. I'm fine. But if somebody's attacking here, particularly with a thrust, well, here's the fun thing. You step, and you cut. Their weapon gets here, turns your shield, you step. Now they're over here, and you're right here. Over here. That's why the pivot's useful. So, yeah, Skally, you're a bit wrong about that. And you don't lead with the edge, you more the corner. Wait, I'm still covered, I can still bash, but, you know, I don't have a big old opening here, so cover yourself better, Skally. So that's bracing. And you made another point about wrenching. I'm trying to remember it offhand. I should have took some stinking notes, but derp. Said, wrench, and ha, you're disarmed. Yes, that's actually a good thing. Say somebody throws a javelin through here, I can just ditch and draw a backup weapon or something. If I can't get the javelin out, it's a burden to me. Or if it gets horribly broken, like that thing over there. Yeah. You kind of want to ditch it after a while if it gets torn up too bad. You can't really do that with a strapped shield, mind. Now, he did bring up, say, if a javelin goes through, your arm's pinned. Yeah, that's a bit of a problem. And there's another problem which I'll come to regarding injury with that. But if you want to ditch this quickly, had to rebrain. I really can't. And this one's easy to ditch compared to some other shields I've seen and used. Now, wrenching. This is the worst thing to have and be wrenched, because my arm's here. If I grab here and pull here, oh, hello. I cannot get my arm out at all right now. There's not a darn thing I'd be able to do to somebody doing this to me, because I can't really, if they're back there. Now, if they wrench it the other way, well, you can see a bit of a problem here. If I'm here, they start wrenching, say they grab here, and whoa! They're pulling on here, again I get this, I can't do a damned thing. So yeah, it's very, very bad. Me. You don't want to be wrenched while holding onto one of these. Whether somebody, if you have one of those, they grab, start twisting it. Okay, I'm going to either take your hand, or I'm just going to dish it and come after you anyways. It's quite a bit better to have that. If you got a glorified bracer, yeah, it kind of skews things. But you have full-size shield, you notice these things. Quite a bit different. But there's also another thing which you would think he would notice, because it was mentioned in one of his videos when he was using that big old rubber warhammer. And he had his bracer, and I don't remember if it was him that was using it and noticed it, or Kara. It freaking hurt to get hit. He could feel the blow. Any hit on here, I can feel. It goes right through. And you're liable to get your arm broken. Particularly if you, let me see if I can get the angle right, block a shot like this, where the force comes right against your arm. Yeah, that's gonna break it. So I throw an overhead shot. Eek! Blammo! This arm is gone! So, that's a bit of a problem. If somebody whacks it hard with a Daymax, you're gonna feel it. Somebody's coming this way, particularly, and all you've got is something strapped to your arm. You kinda gotta turn, and you're gonna take the hit. It's just not a good thing. Not a good thing at all. Whereas this thing, when it's struck, you know, it helps if I grab the handle properly. It takes the force, and not me, even over here. If I got it right here, it disperses the force. And I can pivot over here. If I need to brace, I can. I also get it farther, much, much farther away from me. Again, for arrows, or if a big attack's coming in, I want to, you know, save myself a little bit better, stop it before it gets full momentum, I can do that, or block low if I have to. With a strap to the arm, I can't really get it that far out. Not, so I can go about to here, but at the center, if I can go way out here. You don't fight like this with a large shield. Small shield, yes, but a big one, no. This, can't get it that far out, and even then, I'm still taking the force. It's hard to block low with this as well, particularly because the grip's not centered. My hand's all the way out here, instead of being, you know, more in the middle where I got more protrusion. Like this, it's a lot better, and you seem to think that you hold the shield out at arm's length. I generally tend to hold it in fairly close, so I'm not taking that much weight, but otherwise, I think that's about it. I'll have to double check, but I think that is it. I'll make an addendum onto the end of this if I notice I forgot a thing. So, Tally's taken up.